Looking ahead to tomorrow, when Governor Dan McKee will be joined by House and Senate leaders to sign the Law Enforcement Officers Bill of Rights, or LEOBOR, reform legislation into law. The legislation will allow for greater transparency and accountability, including longer unpaid suspensions for officers before triggering the LEOBOR process, and changing the review panel that examines officer conduct.